Here's problem 17.9. A jet plane has a sound level of 150 decibels. What is the intensity in watts per meter squared? Well, we have a formula to go from decibels to intensity, watts per meter squared, and that is that the intensity is equal to the 10 to the decibel level minus 120 over 10. Whatever the decibel level is in decibels. So in this case, that's going to be 10 to the 150 minus 120 over 10, which would be 10 to the 30 over 10, or 10 to the 3 watts per meter squared. So the intensity that corresponds to 150 decibels is 1,000 watts per meter squared.